All of you, first mute your microphone. And good morning, all of you. Okay? Very good morning. Now, all of you, mute your microphone. Now this is your EVS class. Class 3 for EVS. And today's chapter is drop by drop. Okay? In the last classes we have already completed our previous chapter, that is our animals. Okay, which chapter? That is our friends animals. Okay, and today I will start our next chapter, that is drop by drop. Okay, and your EVS project, have you completed your EVS project? Okay, very good. And when I will tell your submission date, then you will submit your EVS project, okay? So stop, complete it first, your EVS project. So next, our EVS project. Okay, I repeat again, our EVS project, that is write down, okay, wait, EVS project, draw or write down A to Z word in the method of Louis Braille script. Louis Braille script by using different sizes. Okay, Subhashri, very good. Different sizes of bindi. Okay. Write down A to Z letter. Okay. In your copy or art paper or scrapbook also by the method of Louis Braille script. Okay, and using in Louis Braille script there are 4-6 dots, so you may use different sizes of bindi. Okay, can you understand? Please respond. And your PT2 syllabus, that is Shouri's, no. Write down A, B, C, D. Okay, wait. Sharing our feelings chapter. Is okay, this Braille script method. Okay, so first write down A, बी सी डी ई एंड दीज डॉट्स दीज आर यूज बाय बिंदी डिफरेंट साइजेस ऑफ बिंदी बिंदी ओके कैन यू अंडरस्टैंड स्वागतम सौरिस रेड और ब्लैक बिंदी डिफरेंट साइजेस ओके बिंदी बिंदी मीन्स टिप 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 कपाले जो टिप पड़े से टिप दैट इज बिंदी ओके रेड कलर बिंदी रेड रेड कलर टिप डिफरेंट साइजेस है एक बड़ो एक छोटो ओके सो एक किनबे बड़ो साइज और एक छोटो साइज दें डिफरेंट गोल द राउंड हायर द राउंड इज बिग दें यू पेस्ट बिग बिंदी और एंड हायर द डॉट्स इज स्मॉल दें यू पेस्ट दे आर स्मॉल बिंदी बिंदी मीन्स टिप टिप ओके जेगुलो आमरा कपाले पड़ी सौरिस कैन यू अंडरस्टैंड स्वागतम उपायन कैन यू अंडरस्टैंड बिंदी मीन्स टिप टिप ओके टिप गुलो दिए आमरा ए ए लेटर बी सी सो होयेन ए देन देयर इज ए बिग डॉट नेक्स्ट स्मॉल डॉट स्मॉल डॉट स्मॉल डॉट टोटल सिक्स डॉट्स सो हेयर यू पेस्ट बिग बड़ो साइजर एक टीप एखे बसा एंड हेयर एखे वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव दिस फाइव पोर्सने तुम्हारा छोटो टीप बसा ओके एंड नेक्स्ट नम्बर बी दैट इज हेयर स्मॉल सॉरी बिग एंड स्मॉल सो एखे बसा बड़ो आकार टीपगुलो योते बसा छोटो टीप येस सौरिस वेरि गुड एंड सी व्हेन सी सो हेयर एखे बड़ो साइजे टीप बसा एगुलोते बसा छोटो साइजे टीप एनी कलर ओके रेड ब्लैक एनी कलर कलर इज नॉट इम्पोर्टेंट ऊपर हु उपायन कैन यू अंडरस्टैंड रेस्पॉन्स फर्स्ट ओके यू मे ड्रॉ बिंदी ऑल्सो यूज ओरिजिनल बिंदी और यू कैन ड्रॉ ओके एनी नो प्रॉब्लम सॉरी ना सो नेक्स्ट योर पीटी टू सिलेबस ओके आई राइट डाउन हेयर योर पीटी टू सिलेबस योर पीटी टू सिलेबस दैट इज शेयरिंग आवर फीलिंग्स आई इट इज द बोर्ड ओके प्रोजेक्ट कैम यू ऑल ऑफ यू होपफुली राइट डाउन पीटी टू सिलेबस दैट इज शेयरिंग आवर फीलिंग्स A house like this and wave of life okay a house like this sharing our feelings and wave of life three chapter All of you write down or tick mark in your book. Three chapters, sharing our feelings, a house like this, and web of life. Sharing our feelings, a house like this, and web of life. These three chapters, okay? Chapter number... Number 13, sharing our feelings. Chapter number 13, sharing our feelings. Chapter number 18, a house like this and chapter number 24 web of life. Shagotom, can you understand? Chapter number sharing our feelings, chapter number 13. Okay, chapter number 1, 3, 13. A house like this, chapter number 18, 1, 8, 18, and chapter number 24. Web of life. Chapter number 24, Web of Life. Chapter number 18, A House Like This. And chapter number 13, Sharing Our Feelings. Okay? So next our new chapter. Page number 134, new chapter, Drop by Drop. Drop by Drop. Drop by Drop. Page number, textbook, okay? Page number 134. Page number 134, all of you open your EVS textbook. Page number 134. Drop by drop. This topic is, yes, this chapter. See in your book. Here see different girls and boys are walking over the sandy area, okay, to collect water, okay. So Madho lives in village like Nam Baju, okay. Madho lives in a village, small village named Bajo in the state of Rajasthan. It is hardly a village. Yes, so it is this type. All you see is sand all around. And one can see some house when the sand does not blow. In the desert area or in the sandy places, when the air blows, then with the air sand also blows. Okay, jokon hawa boy tar sathe sathe sandy area te sand gulo ki kore ek jaga theke arek jagay prochondo jhore boite thake. Okay, so next, everyone in Madho's family is upset. Why everyone is Madho's family upset? Because every summer there is water scarcity in his places, okay. In desert area there is a big problem is scarcity of water, okay. Mane desert area te ki hoy brishti hoy na tar karone ki hocche prochondo porimane water scarcity dekha day. Then this year also it is worse. Ei time e ki hocche aro beshi kore dekha diyeche. It did not rain at it all because that is why the scarcity is very worse, okay, in this time. And next, his mother and sister have to walk a longer distance to fetch water as the nearby pond has also dried. So that's why Madho's mother and sister, scarcity means abhav, okay, lacking of water, that is called scarcity. Morubhumi desert area, then sekhane brishti hoyni tar karone ki hoyeche sekhane joler abhav dekha diyeche, scarcity of water or lacking of water, okay. Shagoto, that's called scarcity of water. Okay, so next, this year it is worse and it did not Am I audible to you? Shagotam, don't send any memoji. Okay, so next, everyone in Madhu's family is upset and every summer there is water scarcity in their places. Okay, and this year it is worse. It did not rain at all and his mother and sister have to walk a longer distance to fetch water as the nearby pond has dried. Each day they spend hours just to get 4 pots of water. Okay, so this is very tough and hard work to collect water from distant places because their nearby pond has dried. Okay, and next, while walking on the hot sand, their feet burn. Don't send any emoji. Sibank, don't send any emoji. While walking on the hot sand, their feet burn and blisters just cannot avoid it. Okay, blisters means ফোসকা, যেটাকে আমরা বলি কোনো একটা জায়গা, ধরো বার্ন হয়ে গেছে, সেই বার্ন প্লেসে কি হয়, ওপরটা ফুলে যায়, ভিতরের অংশটা জল জমে যায়, ওয়াটারি সাবস্টেন্স থাকে, দ্যাটস কল ব্লিস্টার্স। ওকে, যেটা আমরা বলি কোনো একটা জায়গায় বার্ন হয়ে গেলে বা পোড়া হয়ে গেলে, ওকে, সেই জায়গাতে ফুলে ওঠে অ্যান্ড দেন সেই ফোলা জায়গার ভিতরে একটু জল থেকে যায়, দ্যাটস ইজ কল্ড blisters. Okay, so while walking on the hot sand their feet burn also and blisters just cannot be avoided. Okay, because hot sandy places they walk many hours and hours and then their feet burn and blisters cannot be avoided. Okay, so now today's time is over and next classes we will start our rest of the topic. Okay, and can you understand today's description?